Hello, hello, hope you all doing well. So today I'm just gonna do a short video which should be about comparing these two AI marketing back offices. So here I have two back offices here. I wanna show you that with two accounts having the same amount of investment, although I haven't invested the two accounts, I'm still using the certificate gift. Using the same certificate gift, I can have different cash back in. So this first one you can see here is my first account that I opened. Okay, here is the cash back still working, the certificate, oh sorry, the gift certificate still working here. So here, this is what I will start with. This is the first site, my first site. Okay, so let me go now. Let me go now to my account, which I already opened to play on time. Is this one? You can see here again. This is my first account. I click on AI marketing. Okay, it's already there. AI marketing. So this is it again, my first account, you can see. Okay, this is the first account. Take note of that. So you can see here I top up already my robot. I finance my robot $88, but it hasn't started working because it's still it hasn't reached 48 hours, because you have to take off minimum after 48 hours. So right now it's still the gift certificate working, and I've already $46.56 in for the cashback pending. So here, let's go to my advertising. You can see here my robot status is at work. The cashback is 46. This advertising budget is $50. If $50 is still the gift certificate I've gotten, which is still working, right? I have 93.12% here profit, right? So this is still the cash, the advertising budget working. So now let me go back and let us go to my marketing. Here is when you are sending the link, you change the marketing. Is my marketing is about that. So let us go to sales. In sales, we're gonna see what the resume of own income from the 19th of April that I started having cashback in. You can see that we have is here. You can see here the status is pending. So in average time, 22 days average time, I will get the money in. I will get the money in. Where I will get the money in here on my cashback. When I will see your cashback, it will be something dollars here. That means the money is in and it's ready to be retrieved. Okay, we're in sales. So you see here, for example, this is the aggregator, the robot avatars for this company. The sales was $41.50. You have the rate of the cashback is 12%. My cashback is $2.74. The sale amount, the higher is the sale amount, the higher is your cash back in. Okay, so let's go to another sales again. For example, let's go to another sale. Let's go to the first one. For example, here you see on the 21st April, for example, I got 0.74 cash back. Why? The sale amount here is very small, $11.25, and the cash back is 0.24. The higher the cashback, the higher the sale amount, the higher your cashback, and the smaller the sale amount, the smaller the cashback. For example, here we can see where I got a big one. You see, let's check here. You see, the sale amount was $257, right? I got 7.09 cashback in. So now they are all pending. So let's go to statistic, is where they see this is statistic. So this here we can see the view, the number of people who view the robot, I mean avatars, the people who view, the visitors, the people, I mean the client who buy, who bought the item 16. See here, you can see here my advertising budget is $50. So the robot I've top up 2 days ago, haven't started working. I have here $46.56 cash back, and the profit is already at 93% point. 93%, let's say. Okay, so this is the resume of what have been in up to now. You can see that's the resume. Two sales, just compound the resume of everyday sales here. So now if you go to top up, just want to show you That's it. Let's go to top up story. Here you can see I did that on 25th, 2 days ago. As I can see, success. So you see, not in the whole, haven't started working on this top up amount I've done. Okay, so now let me go to my second account and show you exactly with the same. Let me close this totally. Let me go to here. So now here I'm gonna open this second one, which is see the gift certificate working there, right? So let me log in here. Okay, let me log in just to show this, just to show that with the same amount of money we invest, we are not likely to have the same cashback, okay? Because the robot goes and advertise for product differently. I mean, we don't know which product they go to advertise for, right? So that's why we don't have the same income, the same cashback, even though you have the same amount of money you invested. So let me change the language. Here, we click on the three dots here on the top right. You click here, English, and always sign in with the brain icon. Okay, sign in. This brain icon enable us to have authentication with Google Authenticator, which I haven't done now. I'm gonna do it to secure my site. Okay. Again, this. I enter my password. I'm not a robot. It's taking a bit of time. Logging now. Yeah, so now we're gonna see what's happening in this other account. Still having the $50. See at work here, you can see you get where here this the second side have $30.53. As I said, you see the second, this is my second account. As you can see here, second account, okay. Let's go to advertising now at work. 30.53 advertising budget is still $50. What else? You can see here the difference is huge. Here we have 61.06. On the other hand, the other account was having 93% already. Okay, 93% already. So this is the difference we have here. Alright, this is the chart. Because this is the table chart. So let us go to sales. For example, so these are the sales here. You see we have very small amount compared to the other one. You see 1 point. Let us go to statistics straight away, where you can see the combined sales per day. So we have 77 visitors here. We have only $22.5 spent. You know, here we have $30 cash back. There I was having $48, $43 cash back already. You see, same certificate gift working, different cashback coming in. Okay, my biggest sales was actually yesterday, $9.28 for this account, right? The rest are 5, 2, whatever. Okay, so here for example I haven't top up this robot. For example, you can see it's empty here, there's nothing here. I haven't top up this one, but the other one I top up, but see the gift certificate, which is still working. Okay, so here this is where we stop for today. I just so wanted to show you that having the same amount of investment, we are not likely to have the same amount of cashback or the same income. So don't need to do that. So I'm gonna do another video later on, I don't know, in some days or few days later, to show how the first side is going on. Okay, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, not to miss the next video. Have a nice week. You can go to YouTube as well. By the way, you can go to my you can go here, for example, on the, you can go to my affiliate, to other video, and log in the affiliate link to see the overview presentation of iMarketing as well. They're gonna show you there as well. Okay, thank you.